A Ledyard man now facing federal charges accused of driving all the way to Colorado to have sex with minors. Police say 28-year-old Jason Tremblay thought he met a mother online and was going to have sex with her and her two young daughters. But he was actually communicating with an undercover federal agent at the time. Tremblay made his first court appearance yesterday and is currently behind bars.